Hey guys, it's me, Tatiana. I'm getting hungry, so I'm gonna go make myself some fried shrimp. So I'm gonna take you guys along with me to go do that. Okay. Looking for chicken rice. I know we had some. Chicken fried rice. Thank you. into the room and wait for those shrimp to thaw out, and I guess I will just watch TV. I don't know what happened to my remote, so I gotta turn it by hand. Let's see. I don't know what to watch. I don't know. I guess I'll go to. I don't think there's anything. Yeah, Channel 39 never works. I'll just watch this probably, and I want to see if what's on the computer. I'm just going to get on the internet and see what's on. I don't know what to watch. I'm not used to this vlogging thing, so, you know, gotta get used to it. I'm not used to this. And I'm just kind of like getting over the flu and everything, and I took off work because I had the flu, and it was horrible. It was horrible. Okay. No. This thing isn't plugged in. I need to charge this computer before it starts, or the battery gets really, really low. YouTube. Nowadays, just like YouTube is the new norm. It's so much stuff to watch on there. Sometimes I find myself watching like storm videos, you know, those videos of people that are like, They try to be like storm chasers or whatever. Sometimes I watch myself watching it. But wiping off the lens. But yeah, sometimes I watch that. I like watch people chasing these storms. Let's see. I always watched like tornadoes or whatever. But I'm gonna see if I can find twisters. Twister videos. I hope it doesn't think I'm talking about like the rapper Twister. I just see tornadoes. Let's see. Epic tornadoes caught on camera. Huge tornado. 5.1 million views. Okay. All right. That's a lot of, I see mostly tornadoes. I don't see any twisters. Maybe twisters are like not that common or something. I don't really know. Yeah, maybe. Let's see. Monster twisters caught on tape. Let's see. What is this? Let's see what this is.
Several cities taking cover,
and okay, these this is like news.
Sending debris in every direction, knocking out power already. That's exactly what's unfolding at this hour. It's happening just as she was getting.
Tearing across the Kansas land. That tornado also touched down near Roselle, where it was caught from every.
Okay, let's go back. I don't know. I'm not saying anything about, like, I'm trying to get lighting. I don't have, like, a box or anything for light or whatever. Like, I don't have that. Okay. Let's see. Skip through this a little bit. I would be afraid to like chase a tornado. I'd be afraid. It looks like it's like just starting, like it's starting to begin. It looks like it's trying to touch down a little bit. I'd be so scared. They're really brave. People that do that, Y'all are brave. Extremely brave. Okay, it's touchdown, I guess. It's like just a lot of wind, like swarming around like a big dust ball or something, swarming around.
Wow.
It's really boring. Oh, wow. That's huge. That's huge. That's huge. It looks like it's not moving. Like, I've seen comments before where people were like, oh, it looks like it's not moving. And then people say, oh yeah, most likely if it's not moving, it's coming your direction. So I would be running, like trying to get out of there. It's crazy. Okay.
We had a huge
let's see. I gotta go check on the shrimp. Because they're thawing out. It doesn't take long for them to thaw out, though. That's the good thing about them. Let's see. I'm gonna go check on this room. Let's go check. All right. Yeah.